Next, we're going to talk about representation of large numbers. Specifically, we're going to talk about short word form. But before we do that, we're going to take this example. This example is in standard form. And I'm sure you're familiar with this. This is a standard way that we write a large number like this. Now, in word form, okay, we're going to get to the short word form in a minute, but the word form is very wordy, okay? To express this number, you're going to write 2 million, $345,000 678, and this is called the word form. So basically we take these numerals and write it out in words, and it's pretty wordy. Now we have what's known as the short word form, which contracts this information and still give you the value of this number. Okay, this is called a short word form. And what we're doing is we're basically taking some shortcuts. So we're going to use numerals again. 2 million. 345,000. $678. So we have contracted a lot of these words, but still give the same information. So we're using words only to indicate major breaks. For instance, this million is spelled out, this thousand is spelled out, but anything in between, we use numerals.